Hello students, as we discussed about the grids are typically representing about a shape or a particular region from which we can easily identify a particular point or particular region. Hence, we discussed about next concept with grids is circular packings. So what circular packing is deal with a grid. So there is an interesting and important connection between hexagonal grids and packing circular disc. As we have hexagonal grids where adjacent to the hexagonal grids are the six adjacent hexagonal grids are connected. Now here the six neighbors of each vertices V in the grids are equidistant from V, so we can draw a circular centered in V through them. Here from the diagram you will find that if from a hexagonal grids, the center will call it is an V, centered V, and from that if I connect with the six neighbor vertices of hexagonal grids, it will give me or it will produce a circle. So this will call is an circular packing which will give the regions which you mention in this diagram as a circular packing from each and every hexagonal grids. So we can easily identify or easily recognize a particular location or the particular shape from a specific area or specific region, which will provide the identification, the unique identification of a particular location. Next one is longitude and latitude. As we know that on Earth, if I want to find a particular place, I have to use the longitude and latitude, where most of the time in the defense field everything is depend on a longitude and latitude of a particular location. If I want to find or if I want to point out a particular location, the defense field, that means Army, Navy and Air Force, always are going to or always they are depend on longitude and latitude to find an exact target or exact location where the activity, suspicious activity is going on. So longitude and latitude, this is nothing but the representation of one of the important representation of a grid. A particularly important coordinates grids is a system of longitude and latitude which uniquely position every location on the surface of the earth. Every position or the every point, if I want to trace exactly or uniquely, I need to use the longitude and latitude to find out the surface on the earth. The line that run east-west parallel to the equator are called a latitude. So latitude is represented, the line runs from east to west, it's called equator. The equator has latitude of 0 degree, while north and south pole have latitude of 90 degree to the earth and 90 degree south respectively. The lines that run north south are called longitude or meridian. The prime meridian passes through Greenwich, England, and has longitude 0, with the entire range of longitude spanning from 180 degree west to 180 east. So, for example, the center of universe, that is Manhattan, lies 40 degree Celsius to 47 north and 73 degree 58 inches west. This is one of the example where from which you can find out exact position or exact city location on the earth with the help of longitude and latitude, which representing the equator or meridian. So most of the time the city location on the earth are represented with longitude and latitude representation. Thank you.